What's up, YouTube? So how would we go about finding our signature fragrance? Now, the first thing you want to do when you pick a signature fragrance is you want to look at the fragrance vials, get a bunch of samples, and try them on your skin. You always try samples in your skin because you never know if someone's going to be good or not. The biggest mistake people make with fragrances is they buy a bottle at a store thinking they like the way it smells on the paper, and then it doesn't always do that on the skin because you got to find the chemistry and the scent has to morph an age on you, and it has to work with the oils and the bacteria in your skin in order to provide a good scent. And so not everything is for everybody, and you understand this. And so this is the reality with picking a fragrance. And the reality with picking a fragrance is that you want to find something that's going to work well with your chemistry. And the chemistry is the crucial component that can make or break a fragrance, because you can spend a few hundred bucks in a niche fragrance and it doesn't work well on you. And then you can spend 20 bucks in something that phenomenal results arise from. So you got to really test stuff on your skin. And the vials are the way to go because they tend to cost less and they will give you vials. You just buy a fragrance and they'll give you several vials. And then that's how you can test and decide what your signatures are. So hope this review helps.